Lord Shock the Rock Majestic, All-Terrain Narragansett Astor and Mock in the Sand, Saturday afternoon feature at Charlottetown post time. There they go, they're off and facing. Cheyenne Ford will fire out at the rail between horses, All-Terrain from the outside. That's Astor, off stride at the rail goes Shock the Rock. Now Majestic moving into fourth, Mock in the Sand fifth, Narragansett sixth. So they straighten up the back stretch, and All-Terrain is going to keep coming here from the outside, set to take over the lead. Cheyenne Ford will release him on the front, set racing from third. That's Astor. Majestic goes fourth, Mock in the Sand fifth. Then it's Narragansett, and the trailer, Shock the Rock. 29 seconds flat was the first quarter. They're midway around the turn. All-Terrain is the fraction center for Stevenson. In the two-hole, Cheyenne Ford racing third towards the inside. That's Astor on the rail, Majestic fourth. There goes Narragansett fifth. Mock in the Sand has six. And the trailer is Shock the Rock. They're halfway home, led by All-Terrain. Cheyenne Ford along the rail second. Astor continuing third. 59 and 2 for a half a mile. Majestic riding the rail, racing up fourth. Narragansett moving fifth. Now Mock in the Sand is sixth. And trailing the field, that shocked the Rock seventh. They move to the back stretch. Second and final time, going to three-quarter pole land right now, led by All-Terrain. Gapping out in the two-hole is Cheyenne Ford. Narragansett on the outside third. Astor at the rail fourth. Majestic fifth. Three-quarters in a one. 29 and one. Down to an eighth of a mile left to go. Clear sailing here. All-Terrain by four. Turning for home. Astor coming second. Up the rail, Majestic third. Cheyenne Ford is fourth. But it's All-Terrain in line to Mike Stevenson. Astor came on second. Majestic will finish third. 1-58-3.